We know there's a border problem. What about what needs to be done about it? What would you say?
So I think it's got to be a multifaceted approach. You know, the congressman was just speaking about folks coming from Venezuela. Mm-hmm. You know, we have to do, in my mind, three different things. We have to work at stopping the, you know, migrants at the source. So we've, you know, economically choked out countries like Venezuela for very good reason, but we need to work with those countries to boost economic development and stop the source of migration, you know, where it starts, because otherwise these folks in search of a better life are going to continue to try to come. We have to work with our counterparts in Mexico, which I know is something that the president and Secretary Mayorkas were talking about, to do a few different things. One, we have to better patrol the southern border of Mexico, which is much narrower, obviously, than the U.S.-Mexico border. And we also have to work to really handicap and take out the cartels, because the cartels, you know, the congressman was speaking about the path of least resistance. The cartels have made crossing the border as easy as getting an Amazon package. So we really need to cripple those capabilities. And then the last component of this is, I agree with what President Trump's discussing currently at the border. We have the technology, we have the know-how, and we have the wherewithal to stop this crisis. We don't need to build a wall. We can literally take out Iranian commanders from the sky with drones. You know, we have satellites that can read license plates. We can use our infrastructure and technological capabilities to create a very effective virtual border wall and give the Border Patrol the billions of dollars that they need to effectively patrol the border and keep us secure here in America.
So how could your party, your Democrat, make that argument better than they have been making it to this point? What would you do differently?
Well, I think it's sort of a simple truth that Americans like immigration. This country was built on immigrants and continues to be, you know, driven by immigrants from all shapes and sizes. Like Elon Musk is an immigrant, right? So we need immigration, but what we don't need is chaos and disorder. And that's what we've had at the border. And I think, unfortunately, particularly in recent months, due to political reasons, political grandstanding, Donald Trump telling, you know, Senate Republicans, hey, you know, just pencils down on this bipartisan immigration reform. I want to be able to campaign on it. I mean, that's a terrible fact of life for Americans, that that's what it's come down to. Chad Wolf is spot on. This can be fixed. We need to fix it. You heard Dan Crenshaw saying the same thing. So I think the Democrats need to take back the narrative. I like bipartisan solutions. That's always the preferable course of action. But I think we're going to need to see executive orders from the president to address this.
Thanks so much for watching. Just go to joinnn.com to find News Nation on your television provider. And don't forget to click the red subscribe button below to get more of News Nation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.